is a common question I get asked a lot. Can you do Jim's voice? No. Jim Varney had a super unique voice that is very hard to mimic. And me being one of them northern boys, one of them Yankees, like doing that southern drawl, it wouldn't be believable. Like, can I mimic some of his voices? Yeah, of course.
Hey, honey, it looks like you got a little hair growing out of that mole right there. Actually, it looks more like a groundhog. Friends, Romans, Botswanians, lend me your trees.
There ain't no trees in Botswana.
But regardless, there will only be one Jim Varney, and there will only be one Ernest P. Worrell. I am just here to bring back the nostalgic vibes of it.
I love y'all bunches, now stop asking, know what I mean?
I guess I forgot the logic. Yes, we multiply. Anyone press will hear the fat lady sing. I can't get no recall. I know what both don't know. Touch them up and go. Oh, cha-cha-ching.
What's happening? What it is, bro? Shibab, shibab, doo-wop, doo-wop. Quang dang, shamalama ding dong.
Sheriff Binder, open up! Sheriff Binder, open up, please! Help!
It was a monster. It was awful. The tree and the lightning is coming, and it had great big teeth and things on its ears like this, and its head was at least this big and about this long.
Whoa, Ernest, slow down. What happened?
Ernest, you know what time it is.
Maybe old lady Hackmore was right. Maybe it was a troll. Luckily, I was there to beat it within an inch of its face.
Wait, hold him. Old lady Hackmore.
Yeah, the kids and I built a tree house out there, and she got real steamed.
You took Kenny and the kids out there, trespassing on that old lady's land?
Yeah, but what happened?
Sheriff, I saw a troll. I really saw a troll.
Yeah, something really strange was happening in those woods tonight.
Yeah, you gotta believe me, Sheriff.
Yeah, look, Ernest, whoa, listen. You just had a nightmare, okay? So pinch yourself.
Ow!
Go on.
No, I'm
home.
Not dreaming this. That really hurt.
And they all fell to their knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist before he spoke. I am the righteous hand of God, and I am the devil that you forgot.
Common persons, such as yourselves, often communicate in a language similar to English. These phrases are melodious and colorful, but difficult to understand. For example, political views.
Nukem.
Personal relationships.
Honey, I wouldn't swap you for infield tickets at Talladega.
Finance.
I don't take no check.
And to think William Shakespeare worked a lifetime on something you could butcher in seconds. In your world, as I see it.
Guess I really blew it this time. We're finished in this town. So much for being a hero. Oh, thanks, but it's no use. I'm a Worrell. Cursed. Bottom of the gene pool. No money down. Nothing to live for.
Ow! You shot me. Thanks. I needed that. You're right. I've never been a quitter. Why, I've never known when to quit. Just ask my fourth grade teacher.
Never knew when to quit.
Oh.
know what I mean?
Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
How about a bumper sandwich, booger lips?
Boy, Vern, you sure got a lot of stale old stuff down here. I'm gonna stockpile this place with my personal favorite, Vern, Sprite. Yeah, Vern, grapes are out and limons are in. Know what I mean? First, you must let it breathe. Enough. Here, Vern, sample the clear taste of Sprite. Presumptuously tart, yet playfully demure. Know what I mean?
Vern! Hey, you weren't gonna drink this, were you, Vern? Vern, this is tap water. This comes from that place downtown that goes... You know what you should be drinking, Vern? Trout's pure spring water. Vern, it's guaranteed pure and clean, natural. Know what I mean? Vern, that tap water's so bad they have to put a drain under it to get rid of it. Maybe they ought to make a talking sink. One that says, go back, it's a trap, the water's bad, go back. Know what I mean?
67. Oh, hi, Vern. Just getting in shape. You know it's important to stay in shape, Vern. That's why I always eat plenty of these Country Fresh Light goodies, like cottage cheese and yogurt. Yeah, Vern, Country Fresh Light keeps me in such good condition that I can do just about anything. Country Fresh Light keeps you living right, know what I mean? One, two,
Honey, it looks like you got a little hair growing out of that mole right there. Actually, it looks more like a groundhog, but don't worry. Electrolysis will take care of it. Gosh, your roots must go back to colonial days. Well, we're going up to level 12. Don't worry, I can do wonders with makeup, and a little Bondo wouldn't hurt. Just a minute, I'll go get my spatula.
Oh, hi, Vern. You know, Vern, entertainment is very important to us as human beings. That's why I've invented this nuclear TV. When I'm through, Vernon, I'll be able to zap TV24's Elvira, mistress of the dark, temptress of the night, right into my own living room, in person, in the flesh.
Elvira's where it's at, Vern. Know what I mean?
At first, it appears that the laggard is only slackened, but then...
Velcro is like these two little pads that's got little hooks on them. Hooks like this. You got any more chalk? I'll just use this pen. Ooh, that sounds awful, doesn't it? It kind of reminds you of this.
And that's your world as I see it,